Welcome back, nerds. It's time for the latest episode of Mike Martelle tearing phone books in half. This time, episode 6, Toronto. This is a goal I've been working towards. This particular phone book is the Core Southeast Yellow Pages, 2009-2010. Just under 1,700 pages. It's going to be the largest phone book I've torn so far. Obviously, this phone book is from Canada's largest city, and as far as I've been able to research, this may in fact be the thickest phone book in Canada. So without further ado, let's rip it in half. Shall we?
Go!
Started on this one, but don't worry, it'll happen. half there. Ooh, this one's harder than I thought. Not too hard. So as I said, I think that might be the largest phone book in Canada, meaning, obviously, if I want to keep upping the ante, maybe I need to move to American phone books. But I'm really feeling the urge to roll a frying pan up. So I think that'll be next. I'd like to thank lovely Andrea for filming, the powers of the planet Venus, Mighty Thor, and myself for all my hard work and strength. See you next time.